Today, Marc Benioff, the CEO of Salesforce, announced that his family and his company will commit a combined $300 million in order to accelerate ecosystem restoration, not destruction, restoration, and promote climate justice. That's a huge step in the right direction. So let's go directly to the source with Marc Benioff, the visionary co-founder, chair, and CEO of Salesforce.com, to learn more about his efforts to save the planet. Mr. Benioff, welcome back to Mad Money.
Jim, thanks so much for having me on today. It's always great to see you.
So, Mark, we're short about a trillion trees. Huh? What can we do about it?
Jim, you know, the planet is a key stakeholder, and every CEO today is managing for all stakeholders, not just for all shareholders. And when we look at what we're doing as we move to Glasgow next week, we're really focused on three things. One, every company has to get to net zero, Jim. Salesforce is already net zero today, or fully renewable. We're going to make more emissions cuts still. Every CEO needs to say they're getting to net zero. Number two, we need to plant a trillion trees. You're 100% right. That's why we founded 1T.org 2 years ago. And it's why we're investing another $300 million today to accelerate that. We have commitments for almost 100 million trees worldwide. Sorry, 100 billion trees worldwide. And we're on our way to our trillion tree goal. Why that is important, Jim, is because every trillion trees allows us to sequester 200 gigatons of carbon, and that is critical. We've already deforested the planet from 6 trillion trees to 3 trillion trees. We need to put a trillion trees back right now. And number three, Jim, we need to energize this ecopreneur revolution. We're meeting so many great entrepreneurs who are building next generation technology using this fourth industrial revolution to save the world. And we need to keep our eyes on them. And if CEOs do those three things, I think they're doing the right things to make sure that we hit our climate goals.
All right. Now, you know, you and I think that business is the greatest platform for social change. But the government did announce some things today. President Biden announced some things that would be the largest, climate rollback of pollution. Let's call it that. You know, talking about $550 billion. This needs the government, Mark. It's too big for just individuals, correct?
Jim, look, what President Biden is doing and what other presidents are doing are great, but I want to tell you about the EU president, Ursula von der Leyen. She is doing an amazing thing with something called the EU Green Deal. And I was just in Europe. I was with a lot of my customers there, and I was talking to them about the EU Green Deal. And she is going to charge them for the carbon that they are emitting into the atmosphere. That is a major step forward in terms of building a carbon economy. You know, if we build a carbon economy, Jim, that's a $1 trillion opportunity for our economy. Because right now, if companies are emitters or companies are not paying attention to becoming net zero, well, it's all costing us a lot of money. So why don't we just make sure that we're all 100% focused on becoming net zero? That is what President von der Leyen is doing with the EU Green Deal, and I am all for that.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag mad tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.